Hello, my friends, and welcome back to I Am Fish, where we're going to play as that little blue guy. Yeah. Little blue guy. Country life. Oh, yeah. Country living. So I'd like to take this time to ask everybody that's still watching to please subscribe. It helps out a lot, and I deeply appreciate it. I honestly thought that'd be done loading by now. It's okay. Bear with me. It's only been 40 seconds of loading. You remember the goldfish. Can you fly? Are you one of them flying fish? Well, I'll never know. Yeah, let's not go that way. Let's go this way. Thank you. Now go this way. No! Well, we're dead. I went a little too fast, a little too quick there, and we died. That's okay. Now we can slow down, roll off onto here. We need to be very careful with our next move. Woo! Oh, really? Really? That felt like what I was supposed to do. Oh, I see the water over there. I see that there now. I see what I'm supposed to do. Come on. There we go. Oof. Okay. Next time they move, we'll go big.
No, you don't. Go this way, go this way, go this way, go this way.
Oh, thank you. I don't know how that broke. Flop. This is a flying fish. Oh, that's cool. Come on. I believe in you, flying fish. There we go. I believed in you and you didn't let me down. You're already doing better than most. Oh no. This is bad. respawn, I guess. We'll go back for that bread. Come on. Oh. Okay. Do we got this? We do. Ooh. I didn't think we would. This poor fish is gonna have brain damage just like the rest of them. But that's not my problem. That seems like the fish's problem. Alright, we want to go over that way, I think. Oh. Come on. Shortest path to water. You got this. All you gotta do is roll down into the water. Thank you. I'm gonna have to get real good at flying, aren't I? Plop. Ouch. There is two water over there. Okay. There we go. You don't fly very well. Like, you're not a bird, so... But you do launch yourself out of water pretty epically. I gotta say, I am adoring that. Like, that is just amazing. Woo! Welp. I need to do better than that. Oh wait, there's a way you can just go underneath this. Haha. And there's the way to just go through that. Okay. Come on, little fishy. Why did you go backwards? Why? Well, maybe it's because I was holding the W key and that just turned it around. Yep. No. Wow. Respawn. I was hoping you would have grabbed that bread that was up there. Because now I have to restart. Thank you. Now that we're getting the hang of the flying part, I think we should be good. Yeah, we're not getting that bread. Not for lack of trying, though.
Nope.
Okay. So even though I can see it, I think I just need to go straight for this. Plop into this pond, and be heading for the next checkpoint. We're good. Oh yeah, we got this. I see a pipe. You know you want to go into the pipe. Now where? I only see water way over here, so I'm gonna go for over here. That made the most sense to me. And that's probably wrong. So, I don't get it. Where was I supposed to go from there? Was I supposed to go over here, or was I supposed to go somewhere else? Is there something that I'm missing over here? Maybe. It's pointing me this way. Oh, I see the checkpoint over there now. How am am I supposed to make that happen? Do I just need more speed? Oof, we were so close there. Come on. Thank you. Oh yeah, fresh fish picked this morning. Where to next? Right over there. Alright. Go back. Thank you. How'd I do that so easily last time? Like, didn't even phase me. It was just like, boom, and done. Yeah, right like that. Thank you. You want me to go that way? Not that way. Is that another way I could have gone? Fruit and veg. You got it, homie. Plop. No. Open over and dead. Okay. So your respawn point really just sucks. I also just kind of suck at the movement of this game, so there we go. Really? Really? You were right there, fish. Why can't there be, like, aim assist for Fish Flight Simulator? Woo! Up and over the sign. Right there. We get this checkpoint. Thank you. I think there's water on that one. That water with the dead fish. Do I have to swim with the dead fish? Maybe. Oh, no. There's water on top of the dead fish market. Well, can't swim with the dead. Maybe we can. Am I breathing just enough to not die? Alright, well, we're in a mop bucket. The worst designed rolling object. Second only to human. That lady's gonna be coming back around, fishy. You's gonna wanna be out of her way when she does. Really? Can I make it to that checkpoint without... Negative. That's a negative, Ghost Rider. You need the mop bucket. Let this be a reminder to everybody that you need your mop bucket if you want to get around in life. For without your mop bucket, you are doomed. Doomed, I say! Can we fit under here? We can. We can just gun it too, can't we? There was my hope that I could just gun it, and now I'm really hoping that we can get this checkpoint before we die. Yes. Respawn. Heh. I see a well. Really? So you purposefully avoid the well? You're just like, nah, we're not going into that. Woo! There we go. Continue. Thank you. You're taking a different way to the ocean, aren't you? Poor goldfish backtracked a lot. Everybody else is like a straight line. The goldfish is like, whoop. Into the depths. Yay, murky water. That's a cup. Come on. Come on, fishy. Oh no, why are you pulling me back? No. Yeah, I'm just as confused as you, homie. I thought we were doing good, too. Well. Let's try to fly out of here, shall we? Come on. I need to hit that from the other way so I can guide my flight, don't I? I see that bread. I don't think we're gonna be able to get that bread, though. Oh, what? Really? Well, and there we go again. I thought we had a checkpoint before that.
I guess not.
My bad. It's because we flew over the checkpoint. We are just so good at this game, we can fly over checkpoint. And as such, made us miss another checkpoint. Quit going the wrong way than what I'm telling you to go, fish. God. I understand oxygen-deprived brain means WASD means nothing to you, but please. Minecart. How do we have enough fish power to push a minecart? And that's it. Just like that, that's all she wrote. Might have been better for me if I seen where the game wants me to go. If That was just 25% more fish-like. Maybe hap I could be fish too. Bread. Well, I feel like we needed that minecart over there for something. So far, this game hasn't been known to do things without reason. Ooh, I do see that. Well, let's restart the checkpoint. So that way we can get back up into here. That might have almost been bad. Okay, now that we're over here. What is needed to open? Homie, I ain't seeing it. That pipe starts after we get over here. I see now. See, I have the power. Got the checkpoint. Woo! Let's restart from said checkpoint. Come on, you are being sprinkled with water. Really? Okay. Is there a minecart somewhere I can take? Probably. I'm gonna have to jump in and out of said minecart, aren't I? Come on, come on, come on! Thank you.
Nope.
Gotta go around from the back. Just how it is, unfortunately. Come on. Thank you. Unwedgeify yourself. Go. All right, I see the button. Push that. Really, you can only start flying if you've jumped out of the water. You can't just fly anytime. It's gotta be right after you jump out of the water. Okay. Whee! Button. Barrel. Rolling out. I don't like the doors. This reminds me of the hospital. Swimming in the hospital with the blood was making me motion sick. There's a doctor in here. Quit jumping through that side. Go through the side that I'm telling you to jump through. Yeah, no, that's a wall. Oh, checkpoint's up there. So where do I go to get up there? Right there. Need to be a bit more precise than that. Go down, over, around, up. Fail. Fail. There we go. I despise you. There we go. Thank you. Really? Back to overshooting it. Let's do that. That.
Call it work. Offer lateral
number
3. We still have a couple of bombs down in land. One of the blood vials.
Roll off the ledge, thank you. Here we go. I was about to say, this time for sure we'll make it. Doesn't even make it to the first one. That time we did. There we go. Thank you, bread. Just want to gently glide, right? Off the edge. Thank you. Guessing through that open window. I'd say that'd be embarrassing to get stuck right there. When you have all the water in the world next to you. Oh yeah, checkpoint. Oh god, the mop bucket's cousin.
Tell me for sure that they're the bobs made for surgery. I can track them all down. Now, the technique is not perfect, but local
birds
seem to have its animalistic tendencies persist even after no bolts were around. So I must get round to fixing that. Otherwise, things could get very much out of hand.
So the bread gave people sentience? Is that what I heard? The bread is evil. There we go. The bread. Evil bread. Knight of the evil bread! Can I be done with this level now? Thank you. A bit slow. Gotta go faster. You know, I'm amazed I'm figuring out some of these puzzles. Take flight.
All right, let's do it.
Come on, little swimmer. The checkpoint. Yes. There's bread on that chair. Oh well, we missed it. That's fine. Unless we can get to it from over here somehow. Because these people are just really keen on leaving open fish bowls for fish to just fly into randomly and take. Oh yeah, I think we can grab that bread still. Thank you. Go through this door. I see water fountains, so I'm guessing something with those is going to go down. And multiple checkpoints. Okay. I see, and I do not have a good plan. Not dying. That's about all I got. At least we're not in a jar, right? Those jars are horrible. Good. this way slightly. As long as we keep most of you on there, we should be good. Oh, am I gonna have to do this loop? I'm gonna have to do a loop, aren't I? Alright, let's do it. Nope. I know. I'm worried too. But we've got this, I hope. Say, what are you, just stuck? Over there. I see where I need to go. And as a fish, I am proud of that. Come on. You didn't even touch it. You flying fish, you. Come on, you can make it.
Thank you.
Okay, now where? See some rotating door, mop bucket. There we go. Gotta follow the cue, probably.
Oh, these machines are useless. Gonna miss the flight.
Oh god, they move. Please don't walk into me, sir. They move. That's not appropriate as a human. Why are you moving, human? You don't need to be moving. Wonder if I can squeeze between these people. Nope. I gotta take the escalator. Mop bucket, meet your arch rival. A stairway. Come on, we're climbing these stairs. Zero steps at a time. I'm doing so good.
Oh god, no. No, thank you.
Please, I just need a holiday. I must have lost my passport. It's been a rough week.
God, Greg, you're everywhere, man. No offense, mate, but you might want to not come back to wherever we are. You've had a pufferfish inside of you. You couldn't find the bathroom 2 feet away from you. You got in a horrible car accident. You were in a hospital. Like, dude, if this was your vacation, I feel bad for you. If it's just another Tuesday, like, I mean, hey, go with it. No. Was I supposed to fall out of that? I wasn't supposed to fall out of that. Why does that make you fall out of that? Because you simply can. That's about all the explanation you get to. I think that's where it breaks and it wants you to have momentum. That's fine. There we go. Come on. Wow. I'm doing horrible. I can see that checkpoint, and I'm still doing horrible. Come on. There we go. Now, if we can just get our mop bucket closer to where we want to be without going over the edge in any way, shape, or form, that would be great. I think right about here is where it wants you to stop. So, we shall obey. Now what? Do I need to try to land in an open suitcase? There we go. Losing all of our water. I'd say we're just along for the ride. A slow, painful ride. Really? Are you gonna get me to this checkpoint and then throw me out of the suitcase that I was in? Fall from the chair that's almost the same height as the table, but I don't even break or crack. But if I fall from that table, it's donezo. You're over. I see a checkpoint. I think I see bread. Get this bread. Thank you. I don't know which way I need to go, so we're gonna go this way. For the best, right? Now, will I have any luck going up? Negative. I will not. Just swim down to lock our position on this treadmill. Why do you just slide off the edge there, my dude? My guy. Like, there's easier ways, homie. I should probably be on low. Even the side next to the wall, I can probably fall through that gap. The money. Show me the better money. At this point, I'll be happy to take whatever you will give me, game. Whether it's money, a checkpoint, anything other than the chaos that was ensuing there. Thank you. Now we're just along for the ride again, guys. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Oh, please tell me I don't have to be in here for long. Really? Really? There we go. I guess I need to be quick about the suitcase hopping up here, don't I? Me to see where it wants me to go. That was dumb. Just gravity into the bucket, dude. Am I asking too much of this fish? At least we get to see where this middle path goes now. Okay. At least I get multiple attempts off the same suitcase now. Yes, that is possible. Cool, I missed it by just a hair. Okay, got another one coming up. So close. So close. I just need to get my timing right. Okay, there's another one coming by. Really? You touched it, dude. You touched the water. Come on. There we go. Okay. Now I'm hoping green is good. And I'm hoping this doesn't just get stuck here. Like, really? Really? Game, seriously? What did I ever do to you, huh? What did I ever do to you, game? Why do you gotta give me some jank suitcases? After already making it nigh impossible to jump into, you then have to give me, like, the worst RNG with getting stuck in conveyor belts. There we go. Now hopefully you don't get stuck. Here, I'll even swim up a little bit for you. Now you have no excuse. There you go. Oh, I can move the suitcase. Wow, you are a strong little fish. It's not even on its wheels, and you're just like, whoop, we're going. That makes more sense being, positioned that way. Really? Can I move this one too? I can. Okay. Well, let's go. Come on. God, can I move you? I can. Do I need to, though? Probably wouldn't be a bad idea, too. Well, am I going to die here? Or is this another one of the... Nope, we are definitely going to die here. So we need to get back in our briefcase. Come on. Come on. Are we there yet? Okay. We got it. Now we can swim our way to freedom. No clue where I'm going. Oh. You know, a checkpoint over here, after you press the annoying button, would be great. Especially since, you know, I can't use my briefcase to push the button. and I have to use my fish-like body. Alright, time to try to rotate the briefcase again. Come on. Force it to rotate, my little dude. So I think I see what I need to do now. Let's get this wedged right there for sure. But we need to wait until we're above the ocean. Get the flying fish to the ocean. You did it! 2 stars. Continue. Whee! 2 stars. Reunited. Reunite the 4 fish friends. Well, that has to hurt. That's a puffer fish. Really? All right, well, looks like we're gonna have one more episode after this one, because, yeah. The finale will be last, I suppose. With that, though, hope everybody's had a wonderful time. I know I definitely enjoy some of these movement-based games every now and again. I just try to get through chapter at a time, so sorry for the long video. I am not the fastest at this game, and I am kind of dumb when it comes to figuring out what to do. But if you are stuck in any of these levels and you're looking at support for it, at least you get to see how somebody's done it. And I am glad to be of any help that I possibly can for you. But with that, hope everybody's had a wonderful time, a fantastic evening, and I'll see you again in the next one. Bye.